actually encouraged it. It's just a number of things. Yeah, actually, you don't want to get on the side of your head, and you know, that way you don't hurt yourself. Kyler, you put the room.
Oh, it's in that room, it's on the way, you got it.
I was like, where's this mic?
And those calls can be.
There's like, you know.
This is why I don't, I'm not too pleased with getting strips, because it's harder to sweep up with it.
Yeah, but the strips never get slipped if they're stuck on. Now, add that little push to it. Oh, yeah, yeah, hold yourself. Now, you landed on your toe, so that's really bad. So, did anyone ever explain to you why it's bad to land on your toe on landing?
You lose your balance.
You can twist.
That's true, but a lot of have, there's a injury reason.
Oh.
When you land on your toe, all the force instead of from your body to go into the floor goes through your knee.
Oh.
So you can tear your ligaments and your knee over time. And you see that in a lot of older fencers.
Mm-hmm.
They didn't know this because we have a lot of biomedical stuff that we can analyze in cats. So you see a lot of those off players and fencers now realizing that these bad habits over the years led to knee injuries. So it's really important that you land heel the toe.
Okay.
So that you don't hurt yourself.
In my defense, I ran my knee injury from volleyball, not fencing.
So right, and you're just throwing all of your weight back. So when you do, you want to all your weight back, right? Yes. So bend down with your legs. So, bring your center a little bit. So, right, you can get on your back. I'm probably like here. Yeah, okay. I have a little bit of balance, so I understand. So, feel your hips. You want your hips to feel like very parallel and like very, just say, so your body is centered, you know, it's right there. So now when you push it, your body is in the center of you, but since your weight wasn't back, it's not harder. And you still don't work. Right. Sorry. Watch that your knee doesn't
come past your ankle.
Okay. Yeah, the first few weeks of learning how to fence is pretty much this. Okay. That was very good. So when you lunge, you have the bad habit of pulling your back foot in. Keep that back leg straight because then that allows you to recover strong. If you bring in your back leg, you're off balance and then you can get your hands.
Okay.
So make sure your back leg is straight. You gotta get your hands. Oh my god, you've done it.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, so take it back to this one. And then we double.
I'm not pushing.
I'm just. No, you started here. And you started here. So much.
It's like one of those.
Oh, I did. The top of the list. That's it.
Good. I'm sure the back of this slide.
Okay.
How long should all seven new things? Not how long is it seven new? Oh.
Yes, it should go back. Yes. So it's, you pushed very well.
That's not easy.
You want to. I don't really want to, you pushed very well on this.
So when you go out 100 campuses, that's when you go as far as you can. And that can be super far. That's when you're heading into this one.
Okay.
That's the tradition with it. Otherwise, it will fall off, maybe you can say, well, you can recover it, we can have it as a video.
Okay, this is your new club. Okay, this is your club. Okay, so you guys are gonna take the gloves and you're gonna play games with this now. So.
I think that's kind of.
Yes, please do that. So take off your glove. So this way, game is creatively called the glove game. So you're gonna hold the glove, so get your weapon. You're gonna start off, and then choose who goes first, so all of you first. And you get one advance and a launch. That's what you get, and you take turns. Your goal is to hit your opponent. You're allowed to run away as much as you need when the other person's trying to hit you. But your ultimate goal is first, and so I can take a small, so my first, you get an advance, and you launch. Now you get an advance and launch. So if you don't commit, then I can go. So it's a game trying to teach you guys want to try to learn how far you can lunge again, and also, like, start off small, maybe you can track each other here. You guys alternate who goes. You guys can take your next turn as soon as the other person finishes their lunge. The lunge ends on their foot, not their hand. So as soon as you see their front foot hit the ground, if they pass it, you guys can go. Start off farther away than that.
Oh, yeah.
So start off with like one person on this line, one person on this line. So who's been over?
Oh, yeah.
So you get advanced and launch. Oh, you have it.
Not sure.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I know. I got it. Okay, you're on our board. So since you threw yourself over your leg, you are able to run pretty fast, right? Yeah. So this is really good at pointing out when you overthrew yourself. Because then your opponent is gonna go like this. So maybe starting off big would be a good idea. You can start off and you can go as small as you need to. Go as small as you need to every single time. You don't have to go big lunge every single time. Oh.
Remember that you said lunge? That's what I'm saying, yeah.
Is that where you go? So four is here.
Last, once you're in the red, you can decide if you want to go 100% instead, you go a lot. Go over.
Don't tell us your two steps, you don't get the two steps. You get an advance and a launch. But I got a lunge, shove in, not shove. You can choose, it's up to you to choose. You only get the two steps.
Can I do blaster? Blaster? Pop and launch.
No, they're just doing it. They don't have to do it.
One.
See, if you take that extra step back, you're gonna lose weight. So you're learning this instead. It's all about. Alright, do one more touch, and then try and hold work.
Do one.
You don't have to do it.
Do one.
Today, you can. So this one. Okay, oh, you didn't go right away. You don't, you would just hit it.
Yeah. You wouldn't have.
So Hit him!
Wait, I think we deserve like that count.
No, you have to hit number five.
Alright.
It was very.
For no left finger.
So you want to stay up and you can watch and see why I didn't get the lid.
Alright.
That's my end.
Alright.
Not good.
Okay.
Yeah, it's out there.
Thank you.
witness.
Hey, no point.
What?
No point.
That was a test. We're getting too close, so we're almost caught.
Are you doing the drill these very?
Yeah. This is the glove, it's too close. So, we're gonna.
Are you ready to get one? You did two, you get one and then one. One advance and a launch.
Yeah, it was advance, launch.
No, you get an advance launch. Only one.
How do I move forward?
You go slow and you think through your steps. Or you make us slower or yes. Yes, good. Green, you have a little bit of it. And go.
One shot, please. More than you get.
Stop running away, you were doing so good. I started speaking. I really love it.
Nice.
I can love your.
So it is. Really.
Charles.
Yeah, how are you?
Oh, I'm for the matter of.
Wasn't it?
I think we might.
You won't have it?
What?
Are you going over it?
Yeah.
I'm a big worm.
Can you give me a defense? I could have made that for a little bit.
Actually, I want to give you a court. Do you remember for the court? I'm going to go look at the box. That way you know. Oh, hi, can I have my court in this picture?
Oh, those are two. Y'all want to do more?
Yeah, hi.
What are the three? I mean, way more court than that.
I need to go really fast before I leave, please, yes.
Yes.
Sorry. No.
You know.
Yeah, I know. Isn't there only one though? Isn't there only one?
Yeah.
Oh.
When my mom used to, during practice, I used to just keep a duffel bag, like extra change of clothes and shoes in the car. How old are you?
I'm 14.
Please. 25.
25.
See, this can be just my question. Yeah, my best friend just turned 25. I am a small boy. Are you in grad school or? University? Yeah. Let's see. Okay. Yeah.
I don't think I have the flip.
Oh, yeah, they don't. Sorry, I was going to get off some awesome.
I'm studying physical therapy, geology, and anthropology. Doing archaeology and so on. So, this is my major. How many years? course, I think I have 4 years of undergrad, 1 year left for anthropology, 2 more years of health science, and then I have to go into a 2 or 3 year program for juvenile.
Anthropology or health science?
Anthropology is a PhD for my DPT. Yeah, I was like, I was doing it all the
time. Alright. Are you trying to do that longer? No, it's not a whole
new thing. Yeah.
Yeah.
just keep it out. Just remember to stay balanced on those back legs and they'll carry. Trust your legs to carry. You like panic and you're like, I can't do it.
Just regular Epee goals. So you guys can hit anyone in the body, you know?
We're not the one, we're good.
Yeah,
we're the one. We're not the two.
So you guys can hit any one of mine when I take them to go. So typically we did last time where it was just like, you can use the pairing that you prepared for the last time. Or maybe you should be.
I'm good.
I will make them such a little.
Yes, I will bend it here.
Yes, you can do that, right? You can move as much as you want now. Okay.
Regular fencing. Epee, rule number one, don't get hit. Rule number two, repeat rule number one, don't get hit. That's it. That's all it is.
Just try to get a light on.
Yeah, that's it. Light on, don't get hit.
Oh, this is so good.
Yes. Hi. One, two, on go. Hi. Number one, two, one, on go. Hi. Number two, two, one, on go. Hi.
Anyways, yeah, so if I can do it. What if you're leaning back? Yeah. Why is that though? You're putting less weight on.
The bottom of your.
I guess your back leg.
Your back leg.
So okay. You're leaning back, you're putting all of your weight on your back leg. So it's way harder to throw your weight forward because an object in motion is the same. But it's really hard to move either way. So if you're moving back, it's really hard to move on the floor. So, what's in that? More weight to move. So technically, your hands at each other. Why do you want to stay like the whole time? You're working centered. Why might this be beneficial if your hands are so
long? You can move any
hands. Yeah, we're moving in any direction. Okay, for the action. Quicker reaction. What about when you're trying to get away? Does leaning back make it worse? It's slow. Yeah, so think about it. So avoiding hits. Faster, more or less. There's one more thing that we can talk about. Not losing so much in your legs and doing all the movement for you, then you can see what your opponent's doing faster. So when you're balanced and you're not so worried about tripping over your legs, then you can pay attention to what your opponent's doing and how much you're at. So, gives you time to judge distance. We'll do 5 touch drop and then I'll work in for a little bit. When you're, do you know when your mom's getting back? Oh, it's out of the
way.
Yes.
Yeah.
When you're rising?
Yeah.
No. So, I don't know.
What?
Watch your dogs.
What?
At what time my aunt is going to be best? No, when is she coming to get them?
Oh.
So I don't know how much time we have.
How did we go? Probably Tuesday night. I mean, you can go whenever you want.
Right? Yeah,
oh. You need it?
I don't need it before I go back next week.
Okay. Go to the
portal. Okay. So but then I
can go
and say it.
Yeah.
I would probably just watch Korean dramas.
Korean?
Well, Korean dramas are so good.
In Korean?
Yeah,
I
watch it in Korean.
I only want to see Korean.
I kind of wish I could take me ever thought. I want to learn the trifecta of Korean, Japanese.
You know Chinese.
I know Chinese for the most part.
So, only language you know, but they also change.
Okay. Okay. Fun. Okay, one, two, three. Okay? Okay, hold up. You have a free. That's a lot. All right. Okay, hello. Sometimes it's also a good idea to do it on the way. Over. Okay. Just ready. You okay? I'm fine. I'm still.
Okay. Yeah, I'm fine. Fine.
You want to speak in fast, and then we'll just start.
This is.
What? Oh, yeah.
So it's soft gel kind, so it's not that hard.
You can, oh, it's fine. Okay. It's okay, guys, in way more to lose. Girls can hit guys in way more ways than way more people would, because we don't think about it, we're just like, oh, it's hard. I was very good at that, and my friends are just like, no!
Is that well?
Huh?
Is that well? Well?
No, that's at home.
Oh.
When I'm fencing with like the NCAA people. That's like all my natural friends. And they're like, I can't hit them. And I'm like, ah! Because I'm like a third of their height, and they're all like 6'2". My one friend is 6'7". You can't hit that before he hits you.
No, I was so good.
Yeah, you're first one. So that's it all. Do you remember words? Okay, hold on. Okay. I'm sorry. Okay. I'm sorry. Okay. Okay. I mean, you can just say, okay. I'm sorry. I'm just ready. Okay. I'm sorry. Sorry, your files.
We got the powder. The wing with glass.
Oh, okay, I think I can. I think I have a model of the hand too, so it's looking. But keeping it in the center, that is.
You have a four.
That is perfect. I would tell four, okay. So I'm ready. So you're going real big.
Yeah.
Instead of, if you just keep your tip on me.
Okay.
See how when I have my hand straight, you can't see any of my arm?
Mm-hmm.
Your arm is low, so when you lunge, you have your whole arm straight up like this. You just bring your guard up slightly like this, I can't get the top of your arm.
Okay.
And instead of going real big, your chops, it's small being put in.
Okay.
What's the score? Oh,
You need to keep track.
Three or? Okay, good. Four, something out there.
I got one hit, so.
Okay, four. Okay, I'm ready. You got one of these numbers again?
Yeah.
When you're coming to attack here, you're not, this one's happening when you're being thrown. If you come straight forward, I have to abandon my action and help to retrieve it, but I can't just stick my hand up.
Yeah.
All I'm doing right now is putting my tip on here, and you're running into it. I'm not doing it, you're just running onto it.
Yeah.
Okay. That's it.
Yeah. Oh, should I go?
Yep, you're just gonna work it.
Good.
The water seems good.
Oh, right. I don't want to speak here if there's people for topics. I was like, I'm hungry before the law. And on my suitcase, so I was like, when I come back, do you guys want to go get tacos? I was like, maybe not tacos. No, like, you can't say taco.
I don't have to walk. I don't have to.
I don't eat meat or. I don't eat wheat or meat. Like, I eat fish and eggs. You want to go on that?
The water's poison.
I'm not the one talking. Can you pull this out?
Yeah.
Just pull.
Okay.
It's good though because I was sweating through the mask this season. Like, I sweat and eat the mask. Is that gross?
Only one.
You take out all the ones that are part.
Oh, yeah, you
I mean, when you're fencing more than like 24 hours a week, you tend to work in that.
I think I'm just going to put it back up. I'm going to put it back to our full style of that.
Okay.
I think something we use dishwasher is possible.
Yeah. statements.
There are wars. Yeah. I'm not wearing prom pants, but I prefer to buy a ball. But this place, I'm just kidding. What I mean is, this is going to go from like like a all over. I don't feel like different floors and it will stuff from a long way around. Here's the
yes.
Yeah. There will still be a lot of people. Moved or my club that is out of state, moved from a state to a state story time some time. And my husband was seen and like other people who we all something. And like feeling like we did you order them or
no? I don't want to do this.
We should get some tape and start taping up shirts.
Yeah, these are not meaning because they're all what each so all of them.
Yeah, so we should definitely take out shirts and come early next time.
Okay. What can we do?
I can do just take out your shirts.
Okay.
I used like blue masking tape. That
works. What about paper tape?
I'll use the masking tape. Any paperwork as long as it's colored.
Yellow
might work, it just needs to be colored. Not enough colors.
One here is hard. Okay,
not included, relax. Relax your body. Let us swing and balance as you move. It's the same concept that you're balancing volume. You know, we got all about it.
Yeah, that's a say, like, do not do as I do kind of thing. So I am not relaxed at all.
You just have a little fun.
Oh, yeah. Please relax your body.
Yes. Otherwise, you're too old. Also, it's a target, right? It's given to mom. I'll watch it as well. You too. Find a book. Find a book. See you there. Oh, you walked it. Three. Oh, come on, back. You have some control. It's good. Stop the other. I don't know. Huh? Yeah, the bomb would keep like two boxes in the middle. That was all the reason. Now, was technically, you can set up another line. You do points. All right. A normal trip size is about 4 boxes. So, it's, you know, but what is it?
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, no, we're gonna put some tape there so I can go with the
okay.
Well, in this case, here. Okay. Yeah. So the joy was doing the opposite of the point. And the royal blue goes by. Back in the day, you get a stat that was only probably in the 9th section. So that's a vital memory. Okay. For some reason, the head is not included. I don't know why that is. They probably were wearing a mask or something. So torso is a target of the wheel. Limbs are okay. You lose a limb, you get to a line. So it's not uncommon. Remember, oil was designed at the end of that video. Okay, and by the way, it's a way for them to decide if it's your point. When two people get together. Okay. And remember, the goal of the forward point was to be a stress button for that thing. So what they end up doing is, like, for example, for a run, how do and don't jump. I'm trusting you not to go. I'm gonna sign the way this is going to be like, you're not my cook. Okay. In foil, the right way that you two would do it, one is the attack, you read it, and you're dead. The reason why that's my right of way, even though often I say, right? I stand, I think, oh, I can, you can take me all you want. That's not my finish, my action. That's my point. That's my life. And the reason being that if you want the fencing is that you won't like it, it's fine.
Yeah.
If I take your way, the play is vibrating. Chances are, if he hits me, it's gonna not be a original stat. I have control of that situation, and my stab is in the lethal, his stab is on the head, it's a suspension. So that's why I came out with the first step for that reason. Same thing with a parry, also when you attack me. I parry, I can hold his blade, he can hit me, and then I hit him, still my right away. Because I took control of his blade, that was mine, and I have all the force within. By the time you come out here, even though you might be able to accident, it's not a legal option. You'll be dead in a real fight, and I'll be able to take this. So, practice weapons inside it. This is my weapon. This is my identity. And I don't know where they came out, but I'm on to launch. They consider it as the same continuation of attack. So, the attack starts at once. Launch. I'm guessing it's because they start a motion, they have to control it, so this will just be as lethal as they start the attack. So, for example, if I'm coming at you, advance and launch, but all you did was launch at me at the same time, right? For example, advance, launch, 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 it will hit together,
yeah.
That's my attack, because my attack starts when I advance. As long as not play content, that was my right of way. I'm guessing it because I'm more than ignoring it. So if you stab each other, my stab will be wrong. That's all you do for you. It's not that complicated. I don't want to make it very complicated. It's really, it's just a practice for you. I can break it. So they designed it that way. Now, foil was the first, I guess, fencing weapon. Because they outlawed rapier fencing back in France. Too many people died on speed. So, Epee was the second because they missed rapier. So, this is the second weapon after foil. After rapier was out of the long speed. The last country that can still, well, ignore America, so the last country that can do rapier was Italy. So, not as good. The French France was the first one out of the long speed. Yeah.
What about the saber? The saber is the
this Turkish horse-fight chariot, right? Like, it's Turkish chariot.
Oh.
So, saber is really a slashing weapon.
Yes.
It's meant to be on horse. So, it's a practice weapon. That's the third one that came out. I wouldn't say it's probably very late. It's more, it's the. So my system of saber is more complicated, similar to foil. But saber, you can Google about it. Saber was an original design as a horseback slash weapon. So the target area got something. No, I don't care about it. That's why nothing's on there. and the apples are not smashing. And you need to be very young, under 20 minutes, and run really fast, because you don't have a tools. So, you say where you gotta have to run and advance the tree as fast as you can, as fast as you can. If you hold this entire thing as a weapon, and your entire body is a target, all I have to do is get really close, touch you, and run away. And you can't hit me. So, it's like close by range, so I'm going to hit you with a close by range. Let's say it's all about cool. They can do 500 balls in 1 minute, which is crazy. I have done myself. I'm like, what was I doing? And it's all late. It's not out of the contact. It's all late. As you get older, you turn into epic as well. Your point is similar to Saber because unfortunately, because the way it's struck right away. It's kind of pretty unsure. The record you can see your parry, it wasn't a parry. You can see your beat, it wasn't a beat. So, personally, I think that's like, and they have like a piece of recommendations they care about. If they don't like it, they can say, yes. Now, the cool thing about Epee is if you do the right by the way move correctly, Epee, it works. Like you saw yesterday when I do a beating, if I did a day that was good enough by the way, I get a point. You can see this.
Yeah.
Like, it does to me, it's slower. You just take a point. Like, you repeat the way. And if you do a parry that's a good enough parry, they're not supposed to be able to hit you off your parry. So you can do the same thing you learned in Foyo in Epee. Vice versa. But in Foyo, it benefited you with the long rest. In Epee, it benefited you with the long rest. Because if you're not resting, you're not going to be able to think that you're not resting. It's very subjective.
Yeah.
Yeah. You have to show you're very rested.
Okay.
Same thing with Saber. But Saber is a you have to be really fast. Because otherwise, you're never going to get a point.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Want to keep going? Or?
What do you mean?
All right.
So,
Okay.